been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.